What's happening?
Need something?
Need anything else? Thanks. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. See you around.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, how's it going?
We got stuff if you need it. Stuff's getting scarce.
Okay, then.
Let me get the gate for you.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. I smell a nest. It'll be right here. Come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Stop by when I can. Deacon out.
I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the? Shit, Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes, what do you think you're doing? How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send
some. Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's alive.
Please, man, come on,
please. Did he have my drugs?
Deke, please, we rode together, remember?
You and me, we were friends. Alki, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please.
Hey, who's man?
I don't want to die. Don't leave me out here.
Crazy question.
Come on, untie me. Damn you! God damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
This infestation zone.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Yeah. Let him in.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
That's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Yeah?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Deacon?
Okay.
What? Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Thanks. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Okay.
Hey, what do you need?
Just having a look.
Bike's a real guzzler.
I got you covered.
Okay, then. see you later.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Deke, you there? You drop off that rock for the kid?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she was thrilled. Made her day. Hell, it made her fucking year.
I bet. Booze her out.
I never knew that.
Deacon St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
Nope. Yeah, okay. I'll head your way, St. John.
John Salome Hot Springs. Talk to you there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a spoon. She was here.
If she is, you'll find her. Tucker out.
Hey!
something out of this. Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. Yeah, a lot of memories around here, too many. Anyway. I guess I'm just saying that I might not see you again, you know?
Yeah, not bad. Swarmers.
Who's that?
Another bounty.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
This is it.